The PNG Palais team have been in training for the past 3 months. They're preparing for the Oceania Sevens tournament, which will be held in November.
Our preparation is for the Oceania in Fiji, but we're going down to Nusa 2 weeks' time to have a good proper match before going to Fiji.
PNG Palais coach John Larry says preparations are well and they're looking forward to the upcoming tournament.
Yeah, I think most of the girls know where the team is now today, and you know, yeah, so we're just looking at, you know, and preparation for SP Games Sydney.
The team had a friendly match today during the Capital Rugby Union Invitational Sevens tournament. Larry says the match was to see the team's combinations and fitness.
What areas we need to work on and fix. The core, I guess, from the World Cup are going to be still there. We just one or two guys are still down with injuries, so we're looking at the area to fit up the gap, so, and then meet up with some girls in Brisbane and have a good team before going to Fiji.
The team will be trimmed down and named next week before they travel.
We'll be naming our final team this week. That's 2 weeks from now, so we'll be looking forward to like visa and things like that. Get them prepared, work with our game plan and things like that. I think most of the girls know where the team is now today, and you know, yeah. So,
Elijah Levette, National MTV Sports.